Hello and welcome back to Pixar's Cars the Game. From the last episode, we unlocked the second Piston Cup race, which we are going to head over there now. Max still waiting for me. The next Piston Cup at 70. If you don't mind, I'm gonna join the one that I've already just unlocked now. Yeah, I'm at 68 of 70 for the next one. Actually, did I already have this one unlocked by the time that I did the first one? I don't know. All right, Motor Speedway of the South. Give it to me, Mac. Send me to the Speedway. Motor City Speedway.
All right, Mac, we've got a race to get to.
Piston Cup, here we come!
Here it is. Sorry, my eyes were just drawn to it the entire time, so I just couldn't help but just... Here it is. I just thought about it. Is that the same cutscene from the first one? I think it is, because, like, it doesn't say anything about what the actual Piston Cup is. It just goes. Ooh, night. Oh shit, I didn't even get to read that. Okay.
Is there any stopping Lightning McQueen?
I don't think that I have boost on this one. And this track is a bit different.
He's definitely proven he's not a rookie anymore.
Oh god.
Please give a warm thank you to one of today's race sponsors, Rusty's. Everyone attending today will receive a trial sample of Rusty's medicated bumper ointment. That's Rusty's.
Okay, come on. Can I please get in here at all? So, I've already attempted. There is no boost. And there's no drifting in these races. Too bad, because I feel as if like the boost would make it a whole lot easier. Oh, what the fuck? I got a full-on pit maneuver. That thing would have killed me.
Seems to be a lapse in concentration out there for McQueen. He let him by on that one.
Yeah. I let them by simply because they tried to kill me. And in this game, it actually is kind of true.
Here comes Lightning McQueen. Just look at him moving aside.
Thank you, third place, for moving yourself out of the way so I could take
He's
over.
Picking them off one at a time. Yes, sir. He's
Come
sure
on. Who's the dick that keeps doing it?
Number 64 is on rails today.
Damn, I cannot. It's attracting right to the side. Fuck, that sucks.
Definitely going on with number 95.
It just would not let me leave the side of that guardrail. Hey!
Yes, sir. He sure knows his way around the track.
Okay, better turn. And I'm still on the side. Fuck you! Fuck you! My god. I just cannot catch up to second or first.
There's quite a bit of support for number 86, Chick Hicks. Just look at all those green paint jobs.
Come on, let me in. Okay, I've made my way back up to third. And there's 12 laps for this one, apparently. See, like, they can pit maneuver me, but I can't pit maneuver anybody else. Which kind of sucks. Like, they are almost immovable objects in this game.
Number 23 was fast in qualifying. Sure is a shame he's not having a better run today.
I cannot catch up in the last 8 seconds. Are they just that much faster than lightning? Apparently I'm catching up somehow, which technically shouldn't be true, because everybody kind of travels at the same speed. Come on. I don't want to be here. I just got to second, and first place is 6 seconds ahead. If that was a 2 second lead from first to third to second, 6 seconds, which is almost seven, is going to be near impossible to try and catch up with in six laps. Can I please, like, get a better turn? Everybody else can just turn no matter what. But I'm stuck with the worst turns known to man. Okay, and now the game is just feeling sorry for me by cutting and reducing the speed of first place. Ugh. I wish I could make a pit stop.
I love being me.
Change my tires. Fuck you, whoever did that. And there goes my position. And there goes first place. And it's back at 7 seconds now. I cannot tell if, like, the cars are programmed to bump into one another. Like they are. Can I change my tires at all? Or do I have to drive in to change my tires myself? I need to get in. Yep, pit stop. Thank you. Okay. And hopefully this will give me a boost. Alright, Guido. Let's do it. Yep, go. Come on, fuel me up. I can only do it when it selects it. Come on, come on. And clean, 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 clean. 22 seconds. I don't know if that's better or worse than the last time. And immediately get back into the race. Ooh, that caught me up by quite a bit. I can see first place now. It's slowly catching up. I have basically 3 laps to do it.
Hollister passes short grip to move up a position.
Okay, 2 second lead. Slowly catching up. I don't know what the lead is from can I leave the side?
It's a shame he's not.
Fuck off. I lost so much speed with that. There's so much magnetization to those objects. 3 second lead now because the game itself wouldn't let me leave it. Okay. Can I leave the wall? Are you fucking kidding me?
Hey, guys, what can I say? Winning's my destiny.
Okay. Back to 3 seconds. Oh, I think I finally understand how to turn on that. If I go to the outside and then cut early. Oh, that's how you're supposed to turn.
Looking to make a move real quick here.
Okay. So I finally learned how to turn, which is good to say the least. Hey!
Here
fuck off!
Just look at him moving aside.
I only have so much time for this. Come on. Come on. Okay. Out of the way.
Last season's rookie of the year leading the pack.
Whew. Okay, now if I stay on the outer edge.
Yes, sir. He's
come on.
His way around the track.
Everybody move.
We're looking for someone in section 59.
Space. Come on.
22.
Fuck off.
Yes, you. You're today's Piston Cup fan of the race. You've won an incredible vacation package.
Okay. If I can take the middle and just do these laps like an expert, I'll be fine. Oh, God.
McQueen is looking to make a move real quick here.
I have a full second lead that is slowly deteriorating, as well as not. I don't know. No, 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 no. Don't do that to me now.
McQueen is having trouble keeping his position.
And I've
McQueen's definitely in the
secured
zone.
The win.
Just look at his determination.
Damn. That was hard fought. Damn. And that was Chick Hicks in first place all that time? Holy shit. Okay, I gotta end this recording soon, so I'll continue the story because I have to let out my dog who is, for some odd reason, crying. And I think he has to go out, but I've let him out a few times already today, and he's just decided to do nothing. So if he continues to do nothing, I'm just gonna crate him up because it's annoying. All right, everybody, what you got for me now? Because I just completed my second official Piston Cup race with flying colors, might I add. And I also know how to race in that environment. What the hell? It's night in Radiator Springs now? New events. Mater's backwards lesson. Interesting. And Sheriff's chase. Okay. Cool. Alright, so for now, I'm just gonna cut it here, and like I said, I have to go let out my crying dog. So, leaving it here, have a nice day.